Hello and welcome back to Steven and Friends Play Mario 3D World. On the last episode, we got this thing started off, and we ended it with Mario running forever. And Mario can't even jump.
Nope.
Alex hits the jump button and it doesn't work.
I'm jumping for you.
If we continue to walk away, like, they just get further and further away. Oh my god.
Oh, no!
Okay. They got bubbled. All right.
Are you going to do Captain Toad level so they can see it?
Yeah, Captain Toad.
I think I'll do like one Captain Toad level.
Do it.
And what happens?
That will be it.
Because single
it's
player?
A single player thing.
That's.
I do not plan on showing these. I don't think they're completely necessary.
Dumb.
If they're necessary for bonus stuff later on, then maybe I'll do it off screen. I don't know, but they're.
Alright, well, you better
what
win.
Is this Monument
it's
Valley?
All on you, buddy.
It's, yes, actually, yes, it's Monument Valley.
Really?
Captain Toad, Fearless Hunter of Green Stars, is ready for adventure. Guide him safely to get the 5 stars, and then that's it.
And so you and know, he can't why jump. Can't he jump? I jump just fine. Am I like a magic toad that
can jump? He's got a heavy pack
jump?
Weighing him down.
he's
but
an explorer.
But I have a heavy mushroom on my skull.
He's a captain. So basically
captains
he wanders
don't jump.
He wanders around and does this. But this this was the first thing they did. Like they released this with 3D World, and then it did well, and people were like, that would be good as a full game. And Nintendo was like, joke's on you, we've been developing that, and then
joke.
They released it.
Losers.
And then people there's one over there, isn't there? And then people bought the game, and now you can play nothing but this.
So it is Monument Valley, but without the interesting parts.
Watch out for those things.
Strong opinions.
Watch out for those things.
Okay, blow. Are you serious? Oh, did I do it? Oh God! Oh God!
I think you're just talking counts.
Okay, there we go. Excuse me. That was it. That was.
Wow,
There's one of those in every world.
Let's never do that again.
I don't plan on showing them off. If anyone watches that and they're like, "That's really awesome," then they're
no
actually.
One is
then
thinking
you're
that.
Wrong.
There's an entire game called Captain Toads. I did a first 20 of Captain Toad, and it actually is pretty fun. They expanded it a little bit, but it is that. Yeah. So if you don't like that, then it is. I mean, there's nothing else to it. Okay, so that's all there is to see. Is there anything else over here?
There's a blocky poo.
There's a blocky poo.
Little Blockington.
Mr. Blockington. All right, we're going to go, I guess, to the castle. Is everyone prepared?
Nope.
Wait, I need to grind a few more levels.
Yeah, can we grind?
We have enough. That's apparently what you need for you. Okay, so we have to get the stars, otherwise we can't get through the level. That's good to know. Let's do it.
Why can't we just grab her from right there?
Yeah,
right
we could ladder
there.
Up and grab her. Yeah, there's that required 10 stars to even attempt, so
oh,
we need to make sure.
Luigi.
I'm gonna use a thing right off the bat.
No, we all vote you can't.
We're all just gonna hog them all.
Yeah.
Whoa, is that like a soccer ball bomb?
Yep, we're staying clear.
You just blew them up. We're supposed to kick them.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is that why they're shaped like soccer balls? Oh my god, I get it now. Oh,
game design 101, soccer ball bombs. Oh, get those. They're probably used for,
Stars.
Stars. Yeah, there we go.
I got
so
you,
the stars
Faith.
Are important.
Nope. I want to have these bellies, patons. I got them extra, so you guys can take
good.
Them.
Good.
It's nice to know that if we...
Was there the thing up here?
Oh my god, no. I got hit.
Can we climb that? It's not the right Oh, wait! Ooh! Extra time, and that's it.
Great,
all right,
we wasted 10 seconds.
Woo!
Congratulations.
When you're a cat and you jump in the air and then you press the attack button, you, like,
you
violently attack downward, and
okay.
You can soar a little bit.
All
right. I mean,
just
I have
like
Peaches
all cats.
Jump.
I've seen Sagan and Kepler do that.
All right.
Hold on, these are blocks. Can we destroy them?
We can just kick the bombs into them.
Oh, that's perfect.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, how do we do?
Kick your bombs. I'm gonna stand up here where it's
let's
safe.
Let's chill.
Wow, nice hit. It is
a stamp.
Oh, hooray.
Goodness.
Oh, Flompingtons. Alright.
Alright, can you climb Mario?
Get the star, Toad.
Where's
I gotcha.
What's star?
I got you, fam. I already got the star. It's
I didn't
gone.
See the star.
I got it.
Good job. We've got two of the three.
Alright, we're good.
It looks like we can run along the top of swamps and not get hurt.
I just died.
Oh god.
I'm just gonna keep on going so you guys get past this point.
I'm trying to collect the bells for all
what
of
a,
you.
What a wonderful person as we're getting the items.
Oh, let's kick this.
Oh, kill those fools. There we go. Wow, we got all the stars. Nice. All we right. actually did we get all the stars in the world besides like the first level or two?
I think
yeah,
so.
I mean, they're most not part. That hard to get.
Oh, no. I'm pink. Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's
you know.
Right. I'm Peach, the character I always am.
Good job, Mal. I'm on the other side.
Oh no.
Oh shoot.
You
made it. We've got a soccer ball up. There we go.
Oh. It's a Scarpadarp.
Yeah, that famous Mario power-up, the Scarpadarp.
Scarpadarp.
Why does anybody watch us?
Mal, why are you walking everywhere? You know there's a run button, right?
But you have to hold
there
it
is?
Down.
Oh. My God, no.
How do you long jump? I haven't figured that out.
Wait, are you sure? You didn't know there was a run button?
Because
yeah.
why the hell would they change it after
Why does he have a car? Why does Link have a car? I thought Link had a pony.
No, they changed it.
Named Twilight Sparkle Princess.
They changed it in Link to the Past. He drives a car now.
All right, so like, what's happening?
Yeah, there's a run button, Mal.
Oh, so we just need to kick it right back at him, huh?
Yeah, hit that.
Okay, so for the kicking though, do you guys like run into it or?
Do you attack it or run into it?
I attack it.
I attacked it.
I think I just ran into it. Maybe I don't even know if you have to attack it.
Oh, he lost a spike.
Get ready to jump. Oh, wow. Is he dead? Good God.
Why couldn't we just, like, have his car?
Mal, to long jump, if you, while you're running...
Yeah.
An emphasis on the word running, so you have to be holding the run
oh,
button.
Oh, my blood.
If you press the crouch button and then immediately press jump, you'll
What's
do a
crouch?
Long jump.
R. Go right trigger.
Okay.
Wait, you didn't know there was crouch? Are you... You're discovering all sorts of good things
well,
about
I can,
this game.
I can hover,
oh,
so...
Oh, I lost the crown. The crown is back there on the highway, and we'll never retrieve it.
I'm sure we'll find another one here soon.
How is he getting so far ahead of us?
Because he's in a car, and we're on our feet.
That is a good point.
I'm running as fast as I can. And I'm like, if we get
don't
off screen,
worry,
do
kids.
We die?
I gotcha. Oh, all no, right,
I'm starting
I don't.
To gain on him.
Like, at all.
Where's he? Okay, now we're... Quickly, into the next box! Peach almost made it.
What?
Why isn't he giving us the stuff?
Because he's figured out.
Oh, oh!
He's
nope.
learned.
He fails at simple pattern recognition once again. Oh no! Oh God!
Oh!
Oh! How are we missing all the sockers? Good God! Oh yeah!
We did it.
Sweet.
Oh, or did
Thanks,
we?
Thanks, Ouija.
That isn't even my final form.
Poor Link.
Now he's Wile E. Coyote.
He just needed the little sign that said help. He's gone.
We defeated him.
That's the end of the game.
Ganon wins.
Team Bowser blasting off again.
Why is there still more to this level? Why are... Thanks, Mal.
I'm just sitting here waiting for, like, somebody... I can't wait for the YouTube comments.
I'm taking the Peach Express right now. This is great.
I like how in Galaxy you move from one part of the level to another and the cool, like, shooting star sequences that rocket you across the stage, and here you just get in a box, and then the box is somewhere
else. I got to the top of the flagpole!
Hooray!
Oh, did we... Were we... Oh, I was like, wait, were we supposed to grab her?
sorry,
You've
got
to do the level over again.
Look, I'm baby!
You're so tiny. All right,
so we got one of the 8 maidens.
The maidens?
Yes.
The maidens of the Triforce?
Yeah. There's a certain amount of maidens, and you have to get them all.
Oh, wow.
Gotta catch them all, gotta catch them all.
Digimon.
Maidens.
Maidens.
Oh my gosh,
wow.
My first spot. Here.
How did that happen? Also, our scores are really close.
Mm-hmm.
We must all be getting better.
Nope. Or else we're all just collectively getting worse.
I'm a baby with a crown.
Ouija flag. Oh, special mallet.
Okay.
Who do I get to bonk in the head?
This seems
Let's
like a very
get really
like,
dizzy
unreal...
before I do heavy
I think
construction.
It's a bell.
Oh,
she built a pipe.
A ghost pipe.
Ghost pipe.
Get in my ghost pipe.
That's what they call my colon.
Ghost pipe.
Get in my ghost colon.
What about the
What about oh this thing?
Yeah, get it.
Why are you suddenly able to run fast?
I don't know. Oh, I think maybe because I wasn't running before, and now I realize I can hold run.
Oh.
Ooh, I like this place. It's got deserts, but with flowers.
Are we playing Super Mario Bros. 3?
Yes.
It's the Egypt level.
quickly to Egypt.
With those famous pyramid-shaped mountains.
Conkdor. Is that what it said?
Yep. We'll find out.
Instead of condor, conkdor.
Because he's a condor, but he conks you on the head.
I bet you conk him. There's going to be a lot of conking. Oh my god!
He's here to kill
conk
you.
Conk him, conk him, conk. Ah! Conk that fool. Oh, I conked him. Oh, and that was it. I briefly stepped on his neck and he died. Oh god. I'm fine. There is still juice in there. Oh yeah! Kitty cat powers!
Got invisible coins.
We got extra kitty cats up there if anyone needs an extra kitty cat.
Well, we should get them anyway because then they'll add to our reserves.
Steven, where are you going? I've already been there.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah, I got a star up there.
You feel like Superman as the cat. It's great.
Superman, now I meet you.
No, but once you get up in the air, you can jump off and do the Superman.
I don't know if you're going to get up there, buddy.
Oh, is there a lip?
You might.
Wait, is there... There wasn't a lip on this part, is there?
No.
Or there's there.
You're not allowed to.
If you start to run out of climb juice, you can jump off and then jump towards it, and you get new climb juice.
Is that how is that related to?
No, there's a lip
juice
over here. Let's just go. There's a lip all over.
Oh, I bet we go this way maybe.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, don't forget me.
Haley, whenever you climb up the thing, if you then jump off of it and then like attack towards it,
golden pipe,
then you can just do it forever.
But I don't get what you mean by attack. It's not like we have weapons.
No, the
jump button.
No, the other
the run
thing,
button attacks.
The run
also
button. Yeah.
Oh, there we go. See, that helps me.
Yeah. Sorry. It's whenever you're a cat and you hit it, you attack. So I just call it attack.
Oh, what is
oh,
it?
Oh, a magic piece switch.
Oh, well, this is the sewers from Mario RPG. This balloon.
Oh God.
Come?
So don't die, but get all the coins.
Oh, I did die, though.
That's alright, because we just got like 10 lives. Alright, cool, and I guess we exit this way.
No.
No. Try again. Oh, hi, kitty. I just looked at the bee and called it kitty. That's not,
Yeah, what's your
problem? I have problems with word
association.
Oh my god,
it's quicksand.
Oh, there's an extra, get the extra, there we go. Extra cats.
Oh my god, conk doors. So
got
many
it
conk doors.
Ow,
don't worry, kids,
squished.
I'm fastest.
They're all dead. Oh god! Oh yeah, Toad hit the checkpoint. It's an oasis. This is imaginary. Don't drink the water.
Too late.
There's blood in the water.
Why can we not interact with these things?
I'm sure there's a way.
Why are they even in the game? I'm not looking at it.
Y'all ready to go across the shifty bridge?
No, what if we go talk to her? I'm trying to talk to her.
Get on the
they just
bridge
stand near trees and be annoying. Oh god, you guys went. Oh lord. Oh lord. Okay.
Oh lord, won't you buy me?
Y'all were taking too
cat
long
game. No, no, wait about the thing! The thing!
What's
yes,
happening?
I am Fire Peach.
Where am I? Oh, I'm gone. Okay,
climb
the walls.
It requires climbing. Climb. Oh, you can only do it the attacky dash, the midair thing once.
Oh, wait, really?
Yeah, it's the limiting factor.
Oh, okay.
Let's keep going. Oh, God.
Sorry.
Oh, and then you, like, claw down. Okay, I see. So, yeah, you can't do it forever. Oh, all right, God. Everyone be careful. This would be the part where you maybe don't hold run. Oh, God, I got
too
hit
late
by the things.
I did anyway. I was feeling kind of bold. Look, we have 86
oh, my God
lives.
No, those are coins.
Oh.
We have 25 lives.
Same
oh, God
thing.
Oh, God.
I'm holding run. I gotta sue it.
We're just gonna let you guys
I killed
handle
that
this
conk door.
Woo!
It's truly what a gentleman what would do.
Oh, I can't. Why can't we destroy these?
Because they're
we
not
have to
made
be big,
for that.
Or we need a bomb. How do we do it? How do we?
Can
we destroy this
cat
thing? Oh yeah. Oh my God, we're almost out
oh
of time.
Oh God.
What? I yeah forgot we're timed in Mario. Oh, Captain
so
Toad
slow
is over here doing something.
Just go.
Oh God!
That's way God too slow.
We
hooray
lost. We lost two lives.
I beat the stage.
We lost two lives because you
best
ran and our bubbles popped over the nothingness and Mal and I fell to our death.
Well, I really can't help that. I'm sorry.
Whoops. That's like, he's like, oops.
We had 100 seconds, not 10 seconds.
But the music started doing the
we could see the flagpole. You don't deserve that crown.
Yeah,
you
next
slaughtered
time
your people.
My crown.
Do try to slow down a little bit because I'm having trouble keeping up.
Oh my
and
God.
So I keep falling way behind.
Oh my God.
And I can't see. and then I die.
All of a sudden, like, I'm just off screen. I'm like, what's happening? And then I'm a bubble, and then I see Mario out in the front doing speed.
Well, you guys are so slow and calculated in order to do this.
It's almost like I don't know how to play this game.
You just run forward.
Do you want to? No, I don't. What is this? No.
Ghost
what?
Me's.
I don't want ghost me's. I just want to play Mario. All right, which one?
Future sucks.
This is the world?
Yes.
Wait, this is 2-3. What's 2-2?
It's up. It's the statue of Bowser.
Oh. Hi, Bowser.
I got you
more
stars.
It requires some junk.
Okay. You already got it.
Guess what, Bowser? I've got plenty of junk just for you.
But that's cumulative. We don't spend 15 stars. We just, yeah.
Correct.
Okay.
It's cool. Like Mario 64.
Yeah.
So we jump in, and this one, Puff Prod Peaks.
Yeah. I don't want to prod anybody's puffs.
Let's go!
Look at my crown. I got it because I'm the
best.
Oh
my god. Yep.
That
sometimes.
Was beautiful.
That's why you had to play it.
That's why the gamepad's necessary.
Great. Thank you. So
it's
happy.
It's so.
So
isn't
happy. This is really
isn't
adding
this enhancing
to my...
your experience?
Totally.
Oh my god.
The one person has to look away from the screen constantly.
Thank you, Nintendo, for making it where I have to continually pick this up in front of the microphone to see what I'm doing.
Toys.
All right, I'm the elevator man.
Oh, good.
I'm
well,
elevator
at least
Dan.
You're useful, for once.
Wait, did I die?
What just?
Oh, I fell down an elevator and it was a secret. Okay, that's kind of neat.
Congratulations, you did it.
What are those? Those are ugly
Elevate
Goombas.
Elevate the thing.
I'm working on it.
I want a stamp.
We got the stamp. Good job on getting the stamp.
Stamp.
Oh, hey, there's a thing. We should probably get that.
Somebody get yourself a fire thing. I can't
I'm so
be
beautiful.
My fingers don't even stretch away. Here, have some more.
I'll just hold on to one.
Pull me out this shelf you do.
I'm getting up. Hold on. Oh my god, I gotta do it piece by piece. All right. Let's get up here onto this one, and then I'll pull out the next one. There you go. Oh, God, I think they're timed. Oh, Christ.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Sorry,
oh, God.
Guys.
Can you bubble?
Keep.
What's a bubble button?
It's the shoulder. Oh, my God! Okay.
I'm bubbled.
I'm just going to do this, and everyone
do it,
and we'll see. Oh, my God. I have to, like, keep going back and forth between my thumb.
Isn't
yeah,
it
carpal
great?
Tunnel. That's fun. Thanks, Nintendo. Keep going.
There's a star on the
oh,
left.
God. How do I get up here? Mario, grab it.
Thanks.
Oh god, I'm dead.
Just bubble up to us.
I bubbled. Oh, and it worked. Thank you, Lord. So that was at least mildly successful. And we got one of the things.
Better blow.
Oh, better blow it.
Oh my,
you
no,
better blow
don't make
it.
Me do it. Can I just
better
hit
blow
the
it.
How do I...
Man, your technique's awful.
Oh my god, this game. All right, get into the box. Oh, I still have to do... I didn't do it!
What are you doing?
I didn't do it! I just... Okay, don't throw me out. Okay, everyone's carefully. Christ almighty.
Whoa, why are they so tiny? I don't trust them.
Help.
Oh. Wait, there's invisible
here.
Things.
Is there anything else? There's a few things. I guess that was it. Alright, how do I get them back?
Whoa.
Oh my
On
God.
Board!
That's typically how you... This is so lame.
Oh, wait. Oh, I gotta
Slam,
not do
and we
it.
All just
right.
Fall off and die.
Everyone carefully get on board the next one.
Careful, careful. So careful.
Alright, ready?
I don't think you need to blow that hard, buddy.
Do it.
Oh, God!
There?
Oh, if I'm loud, that's what makes it
yes.
work. Oh, I didn't realize that.
I think there's a present.
Oh, everyone into the secret explosion cloud. Blow your white dust everywhere.
Alright, we're gonna get the star.
Okay, ready?
Touch me. Touch me.
Oh god, okay, go!
Nope, I did it again, I keep forgetting.
Are you holding run?
I forgot that time.
Oh god.
I just-
Oh, Peach got behind.
So here's the thing I don't understand, why do you have to hold run? Why don't they just let you run?
Yeah, it's an analog stick, I agree.
I don't know,
it's
but
stupid.
I basically, for the most part, play the game holding the run button.
Yep.
Yeah, so why
so,
not
yeah.
save us the carpal
tunnel?
Oh, I
know, I agree.
If you wanted
I don't
to
know
walk,
why, but that is the way it is.
Less on the stick.
Alright, at least we have some backup fire flowers. Oh, Jesus. Alright, everybody, get ready to do it, because it's going down. On board one, on board two.
Blow, no, you should have blown. You have
what?
To blow. Blow, alright, keep blowing. Blow again, yeah.
I'm glad that you saw that. Are you ready? I'm gonna blow us. I'm gonna blow me and you. Okay.
Blow it.
What? What? Okay. Go. No. Oh God! I can't. Okay. Someone's up there. I'm a bubble.
I did it.
Bubble, Mal. Bubble.
I couldn't.
Okay. I mean, you might have to be on solid ground to bubble.
It doesn't let you bubble if you're like destined
to die. That's what those things are. So those things are what happens after you kill a clampy chomper.
Oh.
You know.
Boom.
Ow. Why would you do that?
Because it works. Oh. These platforms are going to kill everyone. All right, up on the... Okay, just...
Keep going.
That's how you get that.
Keep going. Man, what are you doing?
All right, fine. Here you go.
Thanks.
You.
Next
you,
one.
You guys get Next up there. One. Me and Haley will take the bottom.
Oh, no.
Yeah, peach flag. Oh. Look at my cute dress.
It's such a cute dress.
You have a little ponytail.
We got the Flaming Mario Brothers, Flaming Princess Peach, and Toad. What is... Flaming Toad just got the, like, the...
Yellow.
Come
toad
on down
yellow.
To Flaming
It's the
toad.
Same colors as the,
It's a Flaming Mo.
Yeah.
Oh, my God.
Wow.
Uh-huh.
Wow.
The game is rewarding me for noticing that green star that you had to blow.
The game detected
it. The game
it.
Should reward you for blowing all that crap. I mean, anything you have to blow that much should be rewarded.
The game has microphones which detect our arguing, and it's like, no, he found the star. We should reward him. There's a pipe there.
Get down, get in the pipe.
You can also touch and blow.
You can touch and blow.
You can touch and blow on
and
lots of
things
to make things,
will
happen.
Happen.
Yeah, that's thanks, Nintendo. So we can go in this pipe.
Yeah, let's go
or,
in the tube.
Or we could go in this Shadow Play Alley.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a Donkey Kong Country silhouette level.
I
guess. I don't know. Hmm.
Yeah, a shadow play is like a thing, you know, one of them things.
Look at our shadows.
Oh, we have shadows. Can they do something
interesting? Oh, you can pick up the pot mans, and they eat stuff.
Stop
oh!
It. Yeah. You keep bringing
yes.
it to me to hit me.
Their names are pot mans. You can pick up the pot mans.
Look, they're called garmper
schmarms. Hold on, there's another... I know I'm like getting bubbled over here, but there was another path.
Where?
Can't you go down here?
No.
There's a secret up.
No, that was a star that I already collected.
Oh.
Is there a secret up?
Is there something up there?
I don't know.
I quit.
What?
Let's just keep going. Come on, guys.
Alright. I was gonna jump the gap.
Oh no. Oh no.
Got
sorry,
there.
The pot mans keep attacking you.
The pot mans.
You keep, you keep the pot man away from
pot
us.
Man.
Potman keeps nibbling on me. Why does Potman decide to do such a thing?
Potman.
Oh god.
I don't know if I'm okay with you having Potman.
Potman.
Because Potman almost chewed me off of the cliff.
Yeah, right.
Potman chomped down on the flag. Oh no, I lost Potman.
Oh, thank god. Oh. Potman can't come with us, which is probably for the best. Oh, now it's 2D. Like,
oh, and there was another Potman. He
Good.
Could have eaten all them squig jigglers.
Can we kill these?
You threw me into the thing.
Whoa. I threw you?
Yes.
Don't worry,
what
guys.
I
killed
are you
it for
about?
You because I'm your friend.
Oh. Can we take the... What is
I'm
this?
I'm stuck. Okay, like I'm glitched in... Oh, it's a door. I thought it was like a block. I'm like, where did I go? Where's my body?
I'm just glad that there's no more pot
I don't... Man. Why are those things all looking at
yes,
us?
Yes, I got the pot mans.
What the crap is that?
I don't like it.
What do they...
You need to get in there with the pot mans.
Alright, well, we're in here now. We're gonna have to get the coins. Oh, God.
It's down there.
Yeah, get
I guess I did it?
Yeah, you did it.
I did it? I don't
know. I think I did it.
Maybe, I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, God.
Time will tell.
Now step away from the edge.
Oh, God! Oh, it eats those things. Oh,
yes,
so
that's
oh, it has
why
some
it's...
benefit.
Yes!
That's why you got the pot man.
Oh, I just thought you were using it to
wait, there's a secret. Don't go in the
people.
Door. Don't go in the door.
Don't go in the door? Oh, okay.
The
there's
door.
A secret over here.
It's Captain Mask.
It's Captain Mask. Oh, it's Paper Mario Bowser.
Everybody's gonna hate us. You know all the horrible comments we're gonna get about this, right?
No, that's Captain Mask. What are you talking about?
Ah, Captain Mask.
Oh, Captain Mask gave us the last star of the level.
Yeah, pot man's ate it.
Good eyes, Mal, for finding
thanks.
That.
Are we playing, like, slightly off-brand Mario?
Oh.
It's like, Barry.
Barry. Yes. Oh, I came up here. Yes, Barry.
That's the flag. Oh, Haley got the flag. Damn it.
I'm Wootoo. Barry Wutu.
I'm Frog.
Princess Frunk. And Frog.
Tiny yeah. Peach looks so freaky.
I'm not even there.
You nope. didn't make it to the flagpole.
I was trying.
It just don't matter. That's
I was
the thing.
Trying, but I just it didn't work out in my favor that time.
That's
very
life.
Unfortunately.
First place.
Second.
Wow.
Wow, Steven, you're awful.
I don't know what happened that level. It wasn't my fault. You just chomped me so much it ate my points.
Right?
No, seriously.
No, I agree.
You chomped my points away. I swear
too.
To God.
He was all chomping
did
up
Pot
on
Mans
my
take
business.
The points from you and give them to
Doggone
me?
It, Barry. I'm so sick of your crap. Where, how
Barry and Larry.
Man, you keep going like this, you're going to be selling a Barry shirt.
Barry shirt available now. We got a stamp. Is that the only
oh,
purpose of that
it's
thing?
It's Edwina, or whatever
yeah.
her name is.
Like, we only came in here to pick up a stamp.
Yeah.
And to stare awkwardly at
no,
this
No, I was kicking her with my feet when she was doing
fairy.
Some stuff.
Alright.
Alright, let's go down that pipe.
Did it do anything? Are we going to get graded on our ability to pick up that stamp?
Yeah.
Should we find out what the pipe does?
Yeah.
Yeah.
It might just
Hold
be
on,
a warp
wait, where
to
does
another
this go?
World.
To the next area?
Yeah. Oh.
Dummy. Well,
to Hamsterland, it
Let's
looks
jump
like.
In here. And see what happens.
Oh,
oh,
it's a house.
Ooh, it's Secret Toad
A house
Man.
Of pleasures.
My favorite place to go is Toad's Underground House of Pleasures.
Small one this time.
I think the big one is better.
Give it to us. Give it to us.
Mega juice.
Look, I'm trying to get more out of him, and he's not giving
You're
it
You're trying to
me.
Get your pleasure, and it's just not happening. All right, everyone leave the pleasure kingdom.
Look, this pleasure
I like how when we leave Toad's house,
to
it explodes. Like we plant a bomb, there can be no evidence of what we saw here.
There can be no evidence of the pleasure. That's a good note to end on. That's it for episode 2. Thank you for joining us for Super Mario World's Pleasure Kingdom. We'll be back next time with
Hamsterland.
Hamsterland, where we go to pleasure the hamsters. See you then.